February 21st. Deepest part of our winter here in Letchworth Park. We've had just a long stretch of bitter cold sub-zero temperatures, and that has quite an effect on the Genesee River here in Letchworth State Park. Show you a little bit of the ice. I'm in the upper falls area looking down toward the middle falls, but I haven't seen it this intense with ice in quite a while. You notice the upper falls is completely frozen right across the top of it. So you could walk right across there. I wouldn't recommend it, but you could. We're kind of having a cloudy day, a few flakes in the air. I guess there's a storm passing a little bit to the south of us, so we might get a couple inches out of that. Cold steel. Train's still passing across, but they are keeping a close eye on it. I saw some guys dangling off it here earlier in the week, doing their inspections. But everything is in the grasp of deep freeze. So, let me get back to you, and I see something else interesting. Here's the Middle Falls. And just one little area for the water to go over. And here's the famous ice volcano. No trips to Letchworth is complete without seeing this. Quite a spectacle this year. This last week seen thousands of visitors, and thanks to social media, the word got out about this amazing phenomenon, and people are coming here from great distances to see this. This was even broadcast on the BBC in England, so hey, little Letchworth Park's making the world scene now. Estimated to be around 50 feet, around 80 feet in circumference and around the base. So winter's here to stay a little longer. Spring's less than a month away, so we have our fingers crossed that it'll be here sooner.